Today we are out at TPC, home for some incredible, incredible golf shots. I think my favorite golf shot here is Tiger Woods. A vacation, staycation with the girls. Happy wives, happy lives. So let's get into it.
So folks, it's happened. We've let them catch up with three holes to go. It's not looking too good for us.
I'm gonna go home.
So we have tied them, and we have how many holes left?
One, two, three, four more holes to go.
It feels nice
to be even.
It's like we can just enjoy this vacation now, you know?
Now we can actually just golf.
Yeah, I'm on vacation mode from here on out. Should give them another six.
You just took a massive right now.
Okay, so right now we're sitting on the 15th hole. 266 dog leg left. It's about a 220 yard carry to the fairway if we're trying to cut over this desert.
You can take a tiger line.
260 to the flag. Oh, I'll take a tiger line in this.
You can start being aggressive.
No, I'm just gonna have fun.
Sounds like a conceding defeat.
Yeah, it does.
No, I'm just not gonna let you guys ruin my day.
Hook it.
That'll do.
Best part about that is it's in play.
Great shot, Shane.
Ah.
Damn.
I thought I was the one with the high handicap. I'm carrying us. Joke.
Damn it. Jesus.
Bunker though. No, I'm way short.
Short.
Clean.
It's all right, nice shot.
That's something to work with.
I'm not gonna lie to you, we have work to do. My shot, center of the fairway, but I mean, they hit a great shot just off the green, so it's not looking good.
Oh my gosh, what a shot. Rip that. Completely missed that. Oh my god.
Alright, so we'll probably be taking mine.
Yeah, we're falling apart here today.
Same. That'll work.
So you can be a bit more aggressive with it.
Come on, I'll put it on. Yes, 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 yes. It's gonna work.
Thank God we used yours.
It's still rolling.
Come back.
Still rolling.
When I got this shirt, I was like, are there any upside down ones? I'm gonna be giving the wrong impression.
Wait, you want an upside down pattern?
No.
Oh.
I mean.
Maybe. As long as everyone's consensual.
Depends on the pineapple.
Does your wife know?
Is it a ripe pineapple?
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna off for birdie here.
What is this, birdie?
Yeah. I feel like everyone's just been talking in my
today. Just to hype you up, it's helped you.
Yeah, good shots.
It helps you, Jesus.
We just playing golf today, baby.
My God.
We playing golf today.
So we need to start with a negative eight next time.
I got you. Thank you, Brandon.
Yeah, bud.
Vacation mode has activated.
We've been in vacation mode for five holes now. You're all late.
Burying putts, baby. For birdie? Gotta love it.
Nice putt.
So right now we're looking at me and Callan. Team Films has got -4 on the day. Team Finance is at -2. starting hole 16.
Alright, so again, I'm just gonna go for the hole.
What's the yardage on it?
Huh?
What's the yardage?
170 to the back.
Tree just grabbed it short. You're fine from there for a nice little chip.
You're right before the bunker.
Ah. All right, my bad.
Hey, chill out.
Shy? You're dancing though.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go, La? Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Under the tree.
Alright, it's time to save us.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh!
Like I said, that group should probably watch out.
What's the score?
-4 to -2. We got -4 though.
You know what? That, yeah, how many holes left? 1, 2, 3.
Two holes.
Yeah.
I'm not cruising yet.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that might be it. Oh.
They bogeyed it too, so it's
-3, -3, -1,
hole 17.
Play.
Yikes. Yikes. Bowsers.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Essential.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, 175. I'm fizzling, so I'm just gonna really, really easy hybrid in.
That might work perfect.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, that'll absolutely do. Yes, sir.
Oh, that'll do.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, par 5, playing 3.
Oh, boy. Let's dunk this. No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Oh, my God. What a chip, Lob.
Ah.
great birdie. Thanks, great man. Birdie.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay, no time to become relaxed. Oof, almost dunked it. Nice chip. There it is. It's a chip, mate.
If you guys don't sink these putts, then we gain a stroke back.
And then we have one hole left, yes. So you'd be one back?
Yeah.
If I don't sink this.
Yeah.
Not a doubt.
I'm feeling really cheeky with the putter at the moment. Did I show you what I got in the house?
Uh-uh.
I'll put a little picture in to show you, but it's just like 20 foot long mat. It's been putting.
All right, so headed to hole 18. We're down 2 strokes. We're gonna have to have an immaculate hole. The one advantage that we do have on this hole is water.
Fire save.
So yeah, so hole 18, we have a 2-shot lead. There is a lot of water. Okay, so for this, we're gonna play really safe. I'm gonna hit like a 6-iron. I'll go first, I'll hit a 6-iron just so we're on the fairway.
Okay.
Just so that nothing can blow up. I think that's the best way to play this.
Yeah, the keys don't blow up and
yeah, don't blow it. Yeah, that water is
menacing.
Yeah.
Last hole, we're down 2 strokes. There is water to the left, which historically Callan and Brandon, they seem to find water a lot, so that's the one. It's the one advantage we do have, but we'll see how it goes.
Woo! Look at this man.
What the?
Wait for it.
Oh, we're good.
We're on the fairway.
I actually felt like when I hit that, I felt the club jut this way.
That's crazy.
Uh oh.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath.
Perfect. There is water to the left, which historically Callan and Brandon, they seem to find water a lot.
Don't you have a mulligan? Some mulligan that scrambles.
Huh? Oh, they're playing it safe this hole.
That'll work.
Perfecto. Nice and safe.
Yeah, they're playing it safe this hole. Like playing it safe like like absolute
Are you thought we were gonna come be reckless?
I mean, you got
you thought we weren't making business decisions.
You got a 2-stroke lead, so you could hit like a if you want to, Brandon.
You're right, I could.
You could hit like a sissy if you want to.
You're right, I could. I don't need to though.
Okay, these boys can't f***ing play today. So we 8-stroke lead next time. 8-stroke.
Yeah, that was smart. I just took a hybrid, just easy, like 180, just get it to the middle.
Maybe just to the right of those cactus. Let's just leave, bro.
118 to the flag. Got a gap wedge here, probably about 80%. A little deep to the right. Oh, line.
On the green, we're dancing, baby.
Dancing.
Nice shot. What you playing?
9, just a 9-iron.
Oh, get right.
Don't splash. Don't splash. First of all. Did you hear how loud
that was? Damn, that was such a loud splash. That was one of those like comedic splashes.
Oh, nice. On the green.
What is
Good luck.
See those fish?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Decent putt.
Yeah, nice putt.
I'll take that. Gotta get there.
Oof.
Ah, gentlemen.
You guys played a great round.
This is hot.
You guys really
nice job, buddy. Good stuff.
Absolutely. You guys played a great round.
Thank you, buddy. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Absolutely.
Let's go. Let's go. So, hey, you know what that means? I'm talking quiet because I don't want to be boastful there right here.
Yeah. We're having a winner's interview.
The best thing about this is I know them. This is stinging for eternity.
We got the first win ever on this channel.
Thank God. Because tying is like kissing your cousin.